check.
Wow, look at that. Look at T.
Hey, run my hand there. Everyone.
Look at T. And Christian's here. Ooh.
All right. This song is one I'm quite sure everybody has heard before, as it is not one of mine.
I'm gonna use Tommy Kevin's head. At least you're fro, bro. Oh. For some foreground.
Oh, baby, baby, how was I supposed to know? If something wasn't right here, oh, baby, baby, I shouldn't have let you go. But now you're out of shape, yeah. Show me how you want it to be. Tell me, baby, 'cause I need to know now. It's because my loneliness is killing me, and I must confess, I still believe. Called Good Thing. It's about wanting to keep a good thing going.
What?
Knowing that there's something going on between us, I can salvage what's been damaged, but I can't get past the past. Feeling all the badges now. The fire started with our mouths, and I'm man enough to put it out. When I ran into the reminiscing, it just shut me down. If I had a new beginning, I would still want you around. If I had $1 million, you and I would be Bahama bound, sipping coladas while we sing. You're so fire to me, so why the wise guy and me getting so violent? A little island, that's where we'll find it. A little trying to reignite it. I just decided I'm not the type to be divided, so it'd be nice if we could try. Before I do this song, I want to introduce my band. I have Ryan Patel on the violin. Who even has that? Who does that?
What year is that from?
Oh yeah, his violin is from like the 1600s. I mean, not that one he has with him. A different one. We got the man who did a Who Don't Wanna and a bunch of other hits that are gonna make it to the Billboard charts. Baker over here on bass. I got my man over here, Josh, on the drums. Hey, don't get it twisted, he plays a whole bunch of other instruments too. Same thing with this guy, Tracy, on the keys. Straight off of work from eBay. He just got off work. He just got off work and came here from eBay. Shirt still tucked and everything. And I got my man on the axe, my guitarist, Troy. This next song I wrote about one of my best friends. He had a really shitty ex-girlfriend, and I was like, man, I'm gonna write a song about how I feel about how you should be feeling right now. And it's called Bounce. So let's start with the drums, yeah. All right, let's bring the bass. Let me turn you up a little bit. Let's keep going. This is a hell of an intro. It's almost like I dance like this. Right? It fits, right? Alright, let's take it to the first verse. Ready? Hey!
You say you wanna leave and go, cause I ain't got you on no leash. Swore you would take the next train home. That's another promise you won't keep. Cause ain't no one got time for you. Got no time for your attitude. So bounce. Ain't no one give a damn about you here and now in this whole town. So baby, lace your boots and bounce.
Hey.
Follow me around the world, cause your boy's a brand new man. Singing to a lonely girl, I told her, baby, you could join.
Cause you ain't never heard nobody like me, baby, not till now. Yeah, yeah. And now you know that I'm a champ around it, honey, time for bounce.
So hold up and watch me bounce.
Go town, ready?
So baby, lace your boots and burn. Just burn. Burn.
Baby, lace your boots and cut them.
lace your boots in.
Action.
We got dog action.
I think you gotta end it for me.
Thank you guys. I'm Natey. This was the Tastebreakers TV dinner. I love you all. Enjoy the rest of your night.